Bhagavat Tattva Vijnanam. Vijnan means science. It is not concoction, speculation. It is a science. Just like mathematics is a science. 2 + 2 = 4. You cannot make 2 + 2 = 5 according to your whims. No. Anywhere you go, it doesn't matter. Because it is science, so either in America or in India or in England, everyone will accept 2 + 2 = 4. That is science. Science is true everywhere. Not that I can imagine my God according to my whims, you can imagine your God. That is going on. No, how you can imagine? There is no question of imagining. This Bhagavat Tattva Vijnanam, this truth, this science, can be understood by a person who is Mukta Sangha. Mukta Sangha. Meaning free from material association. He can understand. Mukta Sangha Sajayat. And the condition is evaṁ prasanna manaso. When you are enlightened, engladdened, because so long we are in the jurisdiction of ignorance and passion, there cannot be any jubilant, there cannot be any enlightenment. Therefore, you have to come to the platform of goodness. As it is stated in the previous, tadā rajastamo bhāvā kāmalo bhādayascha je cetā etai ranāvidhyam. Cetā, everything is working within the heart. The whole thing, heart is the central point of this body. So, when the heart is not punctured by the rajagun and tamagun, and you become situated on the modes of goodness, then you become jubilant. Who is chanting Hare Krishna mantra and thinking of Krishna within his heart, first class. That is Bhagavad Bhakti Yoga. And if he does it nicely according to the rules and regulation in the beginning, then he becomes prasanna manasa, prasanna manasa, enlightened, enlightened. There is no more any lamentation or hankering. This is the sign. Evaṁ prasanna manaso Bhagavad Bhakti Yoga. Then you can understand what is God. God is not so cheap. Come on, I shall show you God. You haven't got to follow any rules and regulations. People want to be cheated, therefore there are so many cheaters. They take advantage of it because they want everything very cheap. That is not possible. Oh. This is the stage. Prasanna manasa. Then you can understand what is God. Bhagavat Tattva, because it is a science. If somebody says, come on, I shall teach you the science of chemistry within a second, give me some money. Is it possible? If somebody says, I shall teach you mathematics, come on, give me some money. So why these rascals are misled? It is a science. It is not sentiment. It is science. There was understanding of the Supreme Personality of Godhead without reference to these scientific books, Vedic literature. It is simply disturbance, simply rascaldom. Creating disturbance only. Cheating some people, they are cheated, they do not get anything, create some disturbance. That is the instruction of Rupa Goswami. Shruti Sriti Puranadi Pancharatriki Vidhing Bina Oikantiki Harer Bhakti Utpata Eva Kalpat. Utpat. Utpat means disturbance. So many rascals, without reference to the Vedic literature, reveal scriptures. Shruti Sriti, these are Vedic literatures. Shruti Sriti Puran. Pancharatri ki vidhi, without reference to all these books, if anyone possesses himself that he has understood God and devotional service, it is simply disturbance, creating disturbance. That's all. Shruti Sriti Puranadi, because it is a science, how you can manufacture it? It is not that thing. Therefore, any religion, without scientific understanding, through philosophy, it is simply sentiment. It is not religion. And philosophy without religious understanding is mental speculation. That is also useless. Philosophy which does not search ultimately what is true, what is God, that philosophy is mental speculation. And the knowledge of God without philosophy is simply sentiment. This should be combined. To understand God, our relationship with God, our duty, everything should be understood scientifically. Bhagavat tattva vijnanam, therefore this word has been used, vijnanam. Vishesha jnanam. Jnanam, ordinary knowledge, and B, when this word is added, B means viseshata, particularly, for practical application. This vijnanam. So, this vijnanam, this science can be understood by Mukta Sangha, who is freed from the lower modes of material nature, especially tamogun and rajogun. So, do not be fooled by so many rascals that Bhagavat Tattva Vijnanam, the science of God, understanding is so cheap that anyone can give you by simply one day's association with some rascal. You see? This is not so possible. Yes, it has to be studied, it has to be practiced, it has to be realized.